I'm getting stressed out.
This is an enormous amount of people to come and see us. We have a great bond with Canada, and we love you very much. So I'm touring parts of Canada, touring America. Normally at this time, what I've been doing is saying, listen, I've not been saying fuck down the train. In a moment of what we've been saying, we're not trying to educate people, we're fucking pop stars, we don't know shit. What we're saying is that we're English, so we know what it's like to fuck something up politically. And now so we've just been saying to Americans, obviously, just if you're young and liberal and compassionate and don't care about stupid things like racism. You're Canada, you guys come through. Just keep it cool. Yes.